Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. We're going to that cave. What's it called again? Starts with a T. We have to find the explodey diamond or other kind of jewel that hangs out there. By hanging out there, I mean it grows in, like, the peat moss. Eiton Cave. It doesn't start with a T. It has a T in it. Okay, I'll fight you. I'm gonna save my magic for... Well, not my magic, but my finishing moves for the actual cave. Wow. Nice. That huge mace. Whoa, Michelle says. Mmk. Kawain goes, mmk. That will not save you. That's why I've been avoiding these combats, so tiny amount of experience. Oh god. I wasn't even prepared for that for some reason. Fight whoever. Even can't reach. Okay, that's enough of you tiny little enemies. You'll bloop experience. Even says, so this is Eiton Cave. Crimson fires are growing inside. That's the gems I mentioned. When they get too big, they get explodey. We're looking for one that's like the size of someone's fist, I think. But then she said to look for a bonus one that's the size of an egg. I mean, depending on... I'm looking at my fist. I've seen eggs that big. Ruti says, let's use the key the Marquette lent us. Eivind used the lattice door key. Look, she needs her to tell him, otherwise he would never do it. Eiton Cave. There be splendors here, mate. Oh, that thing. Looks like it's the elevator. Danger, many monsters around. Okay. See, that looks the same as the other sign with all those elevators. When we went up the Grand Canyon, up to Garden Hill. It looked like it said elevator, and this also looked like it says elevator. Prodigal squid. Ah, the prodigal squid returns. Cure hermit crab, okay. Alright, so... deadly on the prodigal squid. I'm gonna save the other deadlies until next time. Next battle. 17 damage. That's not a lot. That didn't even kill a squid. Well, they all miss. Oh no, I had it. Yeah. There, squid down. We started out. We're fighting both of them, but I don't know which one's more damaged. Alright, Michelle needs a little help. He didn't knock it back when he hit it. Never see that. Ah! Stinkers! I will kill you all! Alright, Michelle's not doing any damage. Did we ever get him a better weapon? I think I forgot. Is he still using that club? In that case, I'm gonna use Deathquake. Got that one. Mother Earth, wake from sleep and destroy all with you power. Well, better than doing zero. That's better. Crimson Fire Mine ahead. No entry except for personnel authorized by the Marquis family. Does that mean it's that way? Or this way? What was a dead end? That was a bunch of monsters. We couldn't avoid them all, and I forgot to look and see what he has equipped. Yadora? So do her deadly unlimited on the hermit crab. Feels great, doesn't it? Large flow. Like bigger water balloons. Ah. Ah, crap. He just healed back everything we did to him. Alright, everyone pile on the Cure Hermit Crab. You're toast, buddy. Since he's cured of it, here, Meteor Breaker on it. That might kill it, so I might have him just hit this guy. Sage, your strength isn't just name, and that says Meteor Breaker. dead. Alright, we're doing our own La Rara. Well, he can't reach the other thing, so we'll hit the Eudora. Aw, man. So focused on that one, I didn't see the other one. Alright. I keep forgetting to look. Ugh. I want to see... I think he's still using that club. But I forget every time. And then there's another monster battle. And we can't see it. Yeah, we can't see what's equipped. At least, no way I know of. Let's take out the cure guy first. Robert Smith. Be Ascension. Be the Ascension you want to be in the world. Here's a good one. Be Ascension. Sweet. It only did 90, though. Crap. We gotta take it out. Got it. Okay, Gawain needs some major healing here. He said, "Crimson fire, come to my palms to purify." And that was purify, if you couldn't hear me. Still trying to defeat our enemies here. It's time for another rarest. Oh, she can't reach him. Really? Alright, Eiton. Back to Eiton. I don't want to use a rare S potion on him. I want to save those. Alright, I might as well attack then. I was focused on him. Oh, got it. Guess that's why they gave us all those rarest potions. That stinker. Died anyway. Feather cape. I am gonna look in a second. Not protector. Accessory. Fighting cape with spell power makes the user's body light as a feather. He's still using this club, and I don't have anything for him. How sad. Maybe if I get its attack up, he can still do some damage. How about a power wrist then for him? Magic attack for the Mobius ring. Magic defense, but that attack goes down. Avoidance. Speed. How about the circlet? Wish he had something better than a club. Can't believe I forgot that. Anyone finding a crimson fire bigger than a fist must report to the site foreman. Never touch the crimson fire. Well then, how are we supposed to pick it up without touching it? I ask you. Avon, I see something over there. Yeah, it's one of those squid things. Ruti says, oh, over there you mean? Avon says, it's a muddy puddle. It's a swamp, says Sage Gawain. This cave has many of these swamps where they grow crimson fires while digging peat. Hmm, says Michelle. I remember similar soil back in Tirasweel. They make gemstones there too, says Avon. No, it's a very poor island. Anyway, we may be able to find some crimson fires. Let's look. Right, says Avon. We'll start from here. Oh, so we can get in there. Let's look for crimson fires in this swamp, Ortiz says. Apparently those the size of a fist will explode. You're not gonna let me go this way now? I cry foul. I am loading. Because I don't like that, I just took control. So as soon as we walk out over here, she takes control. But I have not seen what's the other way, and let's kill this, I guess. Sonic Sword. I'll try the flare ghost on. Oh, okay, I can't. I want to focus on one. I want to get rid of it. Yeah, do that one. Before it starts healing and stuff. Can't heal something that's dead. See if I can do any damage to him at all. Probably not. Nope, still zero. Kind blue water, show your truth or something. Well, that hit really well. Alright, they're susceptible to the water spells. Alright, healing. A little healing for everybody. Alright. So if we try to go this way. Because I thought the swamp... Oh. I thought the swamp was that way. Chanting tiara. That's what I wanted. All the chest stuff. So I really thought it was ahead. This way. Hair accessory that allows the wearer to chant spells or the cast spells by chanting only a portion. Interesting. Alright, now we'll do a little cutscene and we'll look for those things. Where do we go? They're gonna be in this little area? So I'm pressing the button around here. Wow, I don't understand. She won't let us go past this. Can we get up some way that... Yo, this is not working. I guess it's just supposed to be right in here. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't see anything here. Oh, are we pixel hunting right now? Is that what we're doing? Because my hunt is not fruitful. I cannot advance. Something's wrong. Let me call this a swamp. It's pretty small. Wait. Are we just supposed to run around? Is this a random thing? Run around a certain amount and then Avon will stop wherever? Or will it always be right in this spot? In any case, he says, hey, look. It's beautiful, says Retis. It has the color of molten fire. They got an egg-sized crimson fire. Okay, that's not big enough for what we need, but that's what the, what's her name, wants us to get. Gawain says, it's too small to explode, but it may have a significant value as a gemstone. We should give it to the Marquette after returning to town. Yes, she specifically asked for an egg-sized one. It's really a beautiful stone, Michelle says. I wish we could produce these on Nigal Island. It was Negar Island in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. So I had to be very careful saying the name of that island. But yeah, it was N-E-G-A-R Island. I'm pretty sure their life would be much better then. Negal Island? I've never heard of it, says Avon. Oh, I'm sorry. It's an island in my home country of Tirasweel. The soil on the island is barren, and it's difficult to grow crops there. The islanders are having a tough time. Ruti says, I thought Yu Land was a rich and peaceful place. I guess it's not much different from Elfilden. I think this world may be a little richer, he says. Probably because the royal family and church have more power. We have our share of problems, Gawain says. Anyway, I don't think we'll find anything in this peat swamp. Let's look in around for more swamps. That was annoying, so I'm saving. I don't have to do that again. Clicky, clicky, clicky. So up here was a monstre. Cool, another Arcanum one. A few ways to go. Let's go south first. It's getting kind of meandering and big out here. Or in here. Look at a light moving with us. Oops. I'm gonna look at those swamps next. I should do a deadly on the Prodigal Squid A. Oh, the water. Well, the water worked well on the crab things. I don't know why it would, though. It's water. I figured it would, like, give them more power, if anything else. Oh, I heard her hitting that one. Oh, he can finish it all. Heavenly... Something, your heavenly anger. Sweet! Two down. Thank you. So we came from here, right? So I'm not sure if we can see them. Because the one we found, I didn't see anything. Avon says, look. Oh, that I can see. A giant crimson fire was buried in peat. It's not that buried. We can see it. It's huge, says Avon. Matisse says, it's a lot larger than the ones we found. I mean, the one we found. Gawain says, with a size like that, it will certainly explode. We must dig it out of peat slowly. Poor Pete, we're gonna just dig it right out of him. Michelle says, Be careful. I sense something in Pete. Alright, says Avon. Bring it on. They're coming, says Gawain. So are we. Thank you. That's bound to be helpful. Alright, so Avon to hit the prodigal squid. I didn't realize he's a little damaged. Rarer, uneven. And Meteor Breaker on the Jarmo's A. Try the Aqua Splash on the Cure Hermit Crab B. Squiddy down. Kind blue water, show your truth by crazed anger. That's what he says. Alright, so I'm gonna use him to go after the other crab. And everyone else is just gonna hit these Jawmos things. Maybe it'll hit the other one too. Nah, just the one. Ah! He's healing. I do not like you. You suck. Missed. Try and heal that now. Now those things are tough. I wonder what they're susceptible to. Heavenly anger, judge all with your lightning. Well, it hits them pretty hard, too. Oh, we're gonna level up. Almost. We got a light stone. Avon says, "Whew, I guess we're done." Gawain says, "I'm glad the Crimson Fire is intact. If it had been exploded, we could have been in serious trouble. Let's go back to digging." Avon obtained Crimson Fire. Alright, looks fine, says Eamon. Let's return to Brzak, Vertiz says. Not yet. I want to explore this place. I just want to top them off a little bit. Overgrown crimson fire can explode upon impact. I don't know what I hit there. Oh, look at that. Fall down into the hole of doom. All the way down. Okay. Guy gunning for me over here. Thank you. Yeah, this is where we've been. Oh, we're full of those now. Playtime is over. Oh, wow. I will fight you. Deadlies. That's loud. You survived that? What the hell? Alright, leveling up. Eamon, level 36. And Vertiz as well. Yay!